It is a great privilege and honor to be here today at this year's Raisina Dialogue to present Greece's standpoint on the cooperation dynamics of two pivotal regions with major geopolitical leverage, the Indo-Pacific and the Mediterranean Atlantic. And next year, we're hoping to get to the Agora as well. And on this occasion, I wish to thank wholeheartedly the government of India for a very warm welcome of respective regions, might be geographically distant, but share common fundamental values deriving from our historical origins, ancient civilizations, cultural presence, and creative interaction throughout centuries. We're both maritime nations with a shared commitment to the UN Convention on the Law of the Sea, following a principled foreign policy on the values of diversity and democracy. When it comes to democracy, we share a special bond. Greece is the birthplace of democracy, whereas India is today the largest democracy in the world. And in a year where more than half of the population of the globe goes to the polls, shaping the world's tomorrow, democracy must succeed, because the challenges humanity is called upon to manage are not just complex. They are collective and require a collective response based on the rules of democracy that operates under the rule it's tangible. To this end, last August, we upgraded the relationship between India and Greece to strategic during the historic visit of Prime Minister Modi in Athens. Mutual investments is a top priority for us. Significant Greek investments are already in place in various sectors here in India. And at the same time, India is investing heavily on Greece's infrastructure by participating in iconic projects such as the Kasteli Airport in Crete, and having an active presence also in other fields of economy such as food and pharmaceutical markets.